Hope you won't hold it against me, but I am a hard coal miner. Anthracite coal, Scranton, Pennsylvania. Okay, that's where I was born and raised. And it's nice to be back in coal country.